Hi, Priscilla James here, founder of Professionally Fabulous, and we are getting ready to be chic. I need a lot of work. Remember, we start with health. Gotta do that serious plug. And I love it that we have doctors and all experts that are helping us to get there. We're with Anna Solit, right? And her business is Anesthetic Medicine Institute, right?
Yes.
And we're here about cool sculpting. She's gonna help me get rid of these, we call them love handles, but I have a lot more than handles. Also have DeAnne, Connolly Graham, a fabulous member here. And we came together to get some help today. I'm going to turn it over to you. Could you explain what is cool sculpting?
So what it is that it attacks the part of the fat that is right underneath the skin. It's going to trigger a mechanism by which the fat cells underneath will slowly die. And our own body will pick those up, those debris up, and take them to the lymphatic system, and then getting eliminated through our elimination route, etc. And in the process that lasts about 3 months, we're going to have a complete destruction of that 20-30% of fat that we have intact in the process. So it's going to help evolve without violating the skin. This is a procedure most people don't know this that needs to be done only within a day, and then we're going to see the patient only for pictures a month and 2 and 3 after the procedure is
done. So there's no cutting on my skin.
There is no cutting, there is no pain, there is no discomfort. Most of our patients are getting the procedure done while they're watching a movie, talking on their phone, enjoying the view, having lunch. At the end of the procedure, yeah. Or dinner sometimes, as they prefer. We're open 7 days a week to accommodate anybody at any time. After that, they go to their married day, the way it was scheduled. Some of them have scheduled to go out with friends. They can definitely do that. Some of them need to go back to the gym or go back to work. There is no limitation. There is no downtime at all.
So how many times would you have to come for the procedure?
It depends on how many cycles that we're gonna do. We went through the consultation with you. We know what the plan is. So we wanted to attack this. What I would say is that you're probably gonna need approximately few hours here with us, or 4 or 5, and then we're gonna see a month later, 2 months later, where we have arrived. It's possible that you might want to do one more cycle or not, that you're gonna be fine with that. What we love to see, and this is because we are very picky in selecting the patient correctly, what we do see is that our patients such a good energetic boost out of what they start to see on their mirror that is going to encourage them to go back to the gym and wear those yoga clothes they were not been able to wear for a while, and they get into...
I have so many of them in my closet. It's like, oh my goodness. They're just hanging there waiting for me to get back in.
Well, we encourage our patients to select that one dress that they cannot get rid of that is hanging in our closet. We all have one. Come with that dress the day of the procedure. We're going to take pictures of you with that dress before, and then we're going to ask you to wear the same at the end of this. And it's such a pleasure to see the results. It's a procedure that it doesn't just affect the subcutaneous fat. What it does, it affects a woman right here in the heart. It gives her that enthusiasm to go ahead and then put all that enthusiasm and then capitalize on it and do so much more for yourself. So it's really the concept of your product, Chic.